lawn, but if you really want to bond with your friends and corporate clients, it's time to take on the Machiavelli 10-miler.
Yes!
It's the original intellectual obstacle race, where you not only slug your way through mud, flaming sewage pits,
oh, shit!
Thin ice lakes, over fences of razor wire, across electrified obstacles, booby traps, attack dogs, landmines, flaming rock battles, real live ordnance, and quicksand, but you do so while all the time figuring out how to get ahead.
Woo-hoo!
It's like corporate teamwork. The strong survive, the weak get crushed, and the cunning win. Achieve goals, think you're tough, build character, crush your colleagues, then show up and show what winners are made of. Sign up for the Machiavelli 10-miler today.
I stick the flat repeat. Some people can take a pinch or two, bend the mountain, do it up real juicy, and spin it all about. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, but I lost my love. I did my best to do it, but I just couldn't do it. You know,